everyone. Baron here.
Hi, I'm the Baroness.
So yeah, just downloaded this game called Coffin something or others. Coffin Dodgers.
Yeah.
Because I thought it looked like Mario Kart, and it does kind of look like Mario Kart, but I guess we're old people on our rascals trying to get away from death.
Basically. Story of my
life. So I'm going to be playing, and the Baroness is going to be basically entertaining me and commenting on my gameplay.
Is it just me, or do they all look like the guy from Up?
They does look very similar to the Up. Should I go story mode?
Guy.
It does look like
yeah.
the Up art.
The Up art. The Up.
Up.
Fart.
Oh. I see what you're going with.
Oh, I see.
I see. So
you're supposed to do some.
So I'm usually pretty decent at Mario Kart, so I should be good at this, right?
You know what that's to say? Ah! Oh no, that means somebody's gonna die.
Yeah, whoever loses.
This is real. Oh my gosh. This is so depressing.
Hey, was it me or did I just see shortcuts?
I don't know. The cat is like losing it because it's a storm outside.
And we're talking.
Take Rudolph. He loves nothing more than aw.
I didn't need
that. Half later than I while each of the residents are sound asleep. I never knew this story.
I must have skipped it all.
Ooh,
it's okay.
Ooh. Or unless they were saying, however.
Jeremiah.
Bullfrog.
Hank. Martha.
Hank. He looks like a Hank.
Wilbur, Lucy, Rudolph.
Lucy,
I like Rudolph.
Aw, Rudolph's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy!
What?
No, the guy in the middle,
Percival?
Yeah, Percival.
I'm not being Percival.
Okay.
I'm gonna be Rudolph.
Okay, you be Rudolph.
Rudolph the Red Horn Hoffman.
He's
a former Messerschmitt pilot. I don't know if you guys caught that in the description.
He's a what now?
A Messerschmitt pilot. It's a World War II jet plane.
I was gonna say he looked like, you know.
Germans, I believe? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think the Messerschmitts are German.
Yes.
Almost positive.
If he's wrong.
They will, don't worry. Tutorial. Test your driving skills, be careful not to hit any cones.
Don't.
Accelerates normal, steering's normal, brake. Okay, same buttons as everything else.
But you're. Uh-oh. Whoa. What? Hey. Yeah.
Oh,
I need one of those rascals. Whoa.
This is really herky jerky.
This is crazy. You're like. Aren't rascals not supposed to be that hard to control?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
You're so hard to
it. No, I'm not. The Baroness thinks I'm overdoing my responses.
Whoa.
But this thing's really hard to drive. So I'm making startled and scared noises. And she thinks I'm exaggerating.
She thinks I'm exaggerating.
Oh. I hit cones. I hit cones.
That's not... He needs some sort of, like...
Woo!
Like,
I got silver? I think I got silver.
Yay! Powder's major,
Whacking off is the next tutorial. Hold down the circle button on your controller to increase the impact of your attack weapon.
Like a cane? Oh, get him! Yeah, it was a cane! Get out of my way! Oh no, boxes!
Where'd he go?
Took a shortcut? Or no, he went the right way. The boxes, I think, are the end of... You know, like, you're going the wrong way, I think.
No, I don't think so.
No? Oh. You're just supposed to chase him and hit him?
Oh, am I just supposed to go in circles?
Oh, ow. Oh, you're right. I can feel that blister spot on my heel.
Yeah. Baroness got a blister from wearing very nice shoes.
At the time that I was in another state, I decided I was going to walk on this really nice street.
What state were you in?
I was in Tennessee, and we were going to go...
How'd you like it?
I was going to go on Beale Street, and it's really, crowded. It's very crowded. And I was like, okay, I'm going to, wear some heels, and I think about what I went, three city blocks, and started bleeding the back of my foot. I was like, do not wear heels. Noted. Well done!
Alright. Is that gold I got or bronze?
It's
I don't know.
I finished.
It's all I meant.
You've done well.
Pickups. Press the cross button on my controller to use that pickup. See if you can hit the moving target. Press the cross button. I don't have a cross button.
Really, really hot, and then my hair that I just did, that's done up, it's all stuck to my skin.
Yeah, well, your hair does look really nice when you do it, so.
Yeah, It does, but then it gets stuck to my skin, my sweaty, gross, like, makeup skin, and then I'm like, forget it, stupid, I don't want to do
it. Why is it when they hit me with a cane,
yeah,
I die immediately? When I hit them, nothing happens. Oh, okay, so I didn't come in last.
You didn't die. Yay!
We'll see. Well, I don't know what's going to happen.
Unlucky friend? Oh, exclamation?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
No!
Oh, no.
Wow. This is...
Oh! Oh, he's serious.
Death won. But doesn't death always win? Wow, that's
that is really morbid.
That's
that
messed
is,
up, yeah.
I mean, it's like...
I'm going to try that again.
Morbid. I want you to know that just took this whole Elvis conversation to a new level.
Well, you know, not everything's guaranteed. That's one of the things.
So anyway, so I was on Beale Street.
Yeah, continue with your story of sexy, painful shoes.
Yeah, they're nice and all, but ow. So then we ended up like, I think Beale Street would have been cooler if like, it wasn't as crowded and warm and...
All right, there's got to be a way to boost this.
We were out all day, so. But tip number one, if you ever go to Memphis and you want to go on Beale Street, get there at like 3 o'clock in the afternoon in order to get a seat. Anyway.
Just an FYI. Dude, see, look, they cane me once and I fall.
Huh?
And I agree with that statement. Getting to Beale Street earlier is better, but you're not going to see all the cool shows and stuff.
Well, as long as you already have a seat, though.
Well, that's
if you
true.
Find a spot that you really want to be at.
Or reserve, pick a bars that you want to go to ahead of time and make reservations.
Yeah.
Some of them, a lot of them take reservations.
Yeah.
Especially if they have music.
I don't know. I got sick from the soul food. Soul
you
fish.
Did?
I did. I got really sick.
What the F,
I don't like fried fish or fried chicken or chicken fried steak.
Yeah, love the barbecue. Soul food, not so much.
Yeah, and I don't even like barbecue, and I will say that. Which is Central Barbecue, which is a little bit of our my barbecue. That was pretty good, and I had the chicken, which is a little bit. It's very good. But soul fish, sorry, everyone loves it. You love their dessert.
Loved. I had a caramel pecan pie. It was amazing.
And Dustin said it's probably like
but
one of the best.
I easily. But I like fried shrimp and catfish and stuff, and I didn't
well,
enjoy it that much.
You say you didn't like the shrimp. Campus, you were like, oh, it's good. And then you were like, some
of these
were like, no.
Gotcha,
jerk
face.
Well, like, I'm really sensitive to even, like, pepper. So my mouth was like,
yeah.
Fire. And then my stomach
Scotty's
was like,
fire.
I'm not enjoying this.
All right, I'm
and
in first.
It was the day of the wedding. I was like, yay, this is sick. You could beat death.
So at what point did you realize your heel was hurting you?
I think it was the blood filling up the shoe.
She's not, I mean, she's exaggerating slightly, but she was bleeding.
I would say after like
slight exaggeration.
Block, I was like, something was cut open into me and I think I still have to walk, so that's gonna be fun. But my husband was very, the Baron himself, so chivalrous. Went back to the car and got me shoes.
I try to take care of my wound when I can. As long as we're not playing video games together, it's fine.
I can comment until he throws a remote.
I do think you'd enjoy this game. I think we can play this together.
You said that in the last game.
Yeah, I thought.
Which we're not going to post, but we tried.
We might.
Me. No, we're not. Pull me.
How did I get second? I was in first. Did somebody take a shortcut? Someone, because nobody passed me.
Wow.
Dang, Death. Wait.
You won!
Where do you
come? Or second first. Is that all that is? You know, like, there's Death and then there's you.
No, I think he took a shortcut.
Wow.
Because Death was in the race. I saw him.
So he just kind of, he's kind of mean.
Although, yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe
he always wins.
Maybe there is no first.
Yeah, maybe he is first.
That's if oh someone died. Did you see the 8th place person had the gravestone R.I.P. next to their name?
I was just gonna ask you that. So does that mean every race there's one less person?
Well, I guess we'll find out. I'm gonna go to the garage and see what I can buy.
Aww, you little basket.
So all right. So we got an engine. We got a gearbox. Weapons. I want an engine.
An engine is good.
I can't afford any of that. Your box can't
How about
afford it.
An umbrella.
Body can't afford that. No. No.
So you
paint.
Need to keep.
I'm just gonna race some more because.
Yeah, well, let me just.
I'm not gonna spend my money on paint.
It's a point. So, babe, tell me what you thought of Memphis.
It was fine.
What was your favorite part?
My favorite part?
Yeah.
Well, hanging out with you at Hard Rock.
Yeah, that was nice. Dustin was... The Baron was strong.
Everybody does that. You can call me Dustin, it's alright.
The Dut Baron.
JT's the only one keeping my character name.
JT here. No, the Baron. That's all I think of.
JT here!
JT here! Not the Baron.
Not the Baron. How's everyone
it's
going?
Not the Baron. How's everybody doing? So, today, we're gonna play this game.
Another challenge.
You see on the side, we had already picked a game earlier.
Yeah. We got our the formula down. And as everyone knows, I'm pretty dry on
Jason,
camera. So.
And then Jason swears. No, you're not. You're not. It's
I got a shield. Look, I got
not
a shield.
At all. It was just the first like couple lines, and then it's just how you guys are. Awesome.
Got another shield.
No, I was actually going to tell that story about how, like, when we went to Paris.
Yeah.
Christmas. It was the best.
Go ahead. Tell a story. Which, what part of the story you want me to tell?
About you filming.
Oh. I don't know how to, you're better at telling it, because I'm just like, I tell it dryly. There's my story.
No. Okay, everyone knows, he is good on camera, okay? He's great at
She's lying, but let's
I am
continue.
Not lying. The first two lines, I know what you sound like, just like JT, or you JT here.
JT here.
Yeah, everybody has their opening, okay? And then you're like, and I'm the Baron. So blah, blah, blah. And then you guys are way into it, and then you hurt each other.
Now we...
Hurt yourself.
Yes, yeah, so now we call our followers surfs and surfettes.
It's like...
Well, you know what surfs are, right?
Like surfers?
No. S-E-R-F.
Surf.
That's a medieval, like, peasants. So that's our viewers now are our surfs.
That's cute.
Because I'm the Baron.
So I'm a surfette.
You're a surfette. Which isn't an actual term.
But
male
I,
and female would have been surfs.
Surf.
But
I like
surfs. It's fun. So that's our new little thing. Our followers, our watchers, our surfs and surfettes.
Dustin was gonna
See look, I'm crushing it right now. Like if I don't get first, then yes, death always wins. So
yeah.
Keep your eyes open. If you see it drop to second all of a sudden, because I'm on the last lap. Well, he's going to have to take a shortcut. If he passes me, I'm going to shoot him in his stupid head.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? That's fair. That's what... Yeah.
But I think you might be right. I think even if I crush it right now.
I got a second.
So, continue. Tell me about Paris.
No, so like we were married in 2006, and we went to Paris for Christmas in 2007. Yeah, video camera. You're first, okay.
Awesome.
So yeah, last time me. Woohoo!
Yeah.
Oh, and there's a full name. So apparently.
Yep.
I won't go this way.
Screw you, Death!
Uh-oh.
Death
oh,
got
no.
six.
No, there's still eight people.
Yeah, I don't know.
Wait, are there gonna be a little RIP?
Yeah, see, personal.
Oh no! That was my guy! Oh. One of the great oh that means we're
Yeah,
because
yeah, yeah. Oh, I got $400 now. That's almost enough for new engine.
Not in our car.
No, unfortunately not. We are
we're carless.
Dealing with car repairs.
And it
dang head gaskets.
Blew the dang gasket.
By the way, this episode's probably gonna be a little long, but I don't care because it's kind of fun.
So this is our first time, and you can turn it off at any time, and you can insult me, and please feel free to insult my laugh. Bubble.
Nobody insults your laugh. You have a great laugh.
Nobody insults my laugh. Because I sound like Woody Woodpecker sometimes. So.
What?
I do. I'm like.
You don't sound at all like Woody Woodpecker.
At the very end. A little bit.
The.
Like that.
You do not.
I'm not even doing that on purpose. I'm carrying on.
Oh! I just hit a wall. Oh, yeah, that's the other cool thing. If anybody hasn't seen. The Baroness is, if you're not friends with her on Facebook, then you haven't seen it, but she managed to get, the talking Wookiee mask. Oh, am I getting shot?
Oh, no!
Dude, this guy's, like, got an Uzi. the old dude?
I like
him. Oh, I got rockets, so that's cool.
I like him.
Am I first again?
Yes.
And unfortunately, the mask doesn't fit me because my head's too, it's actually too long. So my chin and head don't fit in it. It's too far apart. Ha! I just shot the paper boy. Huh. Yeah, well, he should be out of my way. Hi, Baroness. I saw you with my eyes, but I'm not looking at the... Oh, now I look down. Now I'm messed up. Hey, paperboy. No, that's good. It's good. Look, honestly, like I always say whenever we're playing,
yeah. We're
not playing this to be good. We're playing it to be fun. I hope the people watching are having fun. I just got first again. That's great.
Yeah, holla. You're not dead.
I don't remember his name. What's my guy's name?
Rudolph.
It is Rudolph the Red Nose something. Or the Red Cap. Congratulations, you aren't dead. Thanks.
Yay.
I appreciate that.
So we went to Paris for Christmas and we got a video camera for it.
This one, actually.
Right, I can't remember. That's what we were trying to tell Ron Diane of. Because I found out later in life because my dad kept saying Ron Diane. And then I was like, it's actually Diana.
It's Diana?
Yeah. On wow. My Facebook, it's like Diana. I'm like, oh. Dad.
Hey, yeah, congratulations.
He called everybody by their own name.
Yeah, well, that caused you to call him by their own name.
You know, I don't know. Maybe she was like, you can call me Diane. That's fine. Like, I don't know.
Well.
He called her D all the time. It was like, Ron Diane, go to Ron Diane, Ron Diane. And then he would just be like,
oh, personal guidebook?
Why is it
going? Oh, wait. Is it going to be a zombie now? Does this game have zombies in it?
Does this get all right. In the field?
Let's go to the garage. Let's get myself a new engine. Yeah, okay. So those green numbers tell me what I can afford.
Oh. Good.
That's very helpful. I didn't see that last time.
So, hi, Bobo. So, yay!
I got a trophy.
Hello. So.
I still have more money?
So I was like, no. You're in charge of videotaping and all this stuff and like narrating a little bit. So he goes around in the history of everything. He's like, so here we are at the Arc de Triomphe, and it's pretty big.
She's actually not exaggerating. That's pretty much how I sound.
This is what it looks like. We scroll the camera up. So apparently this, and that was like the whole thing, like the whole time.
You know, it's funny because
this is the Eiffel Tower. It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen, and so that's it.
It's funny because we weren't together at the time, but I did film some stuff while I was in Korea, and I
didn't get to see that.
It was the same.
Was it?
The same style.
That was awesome. Do you still have it?
No, I don't know what I even did with that camera. Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
I can't see.
Like, other than, like, but I have WWF wrestling, like, figures from, like, the 80s.
I'm gonna go green and pink. How's that sound for a color combination? Look, alright.
Alright.
Alright, so I love indie games. And this is an indie game I've downloaded on PlayStation Network.
It's like candy.
And I don't like to insult indie games because these are small groups of people making really awesome games. And this is an awesome game so far, but this stream is really annoying. I because it keeps shifting the view. And I, like, if I'm trying to change my stripe color, it keeps cutting it off and I can't see it. So I'm trying to change colors. Like, right now you can. It's a bad example. But for a while, I was trying to change
it. I was
going to
say I didn't see it.
So, right. So, that's the only, if I could change anything right now, it would be maybe
so, like,
use.
Just leave it on the actual, and then you can move.
Or
around,
let
like
me use the right stick to move it around.
Yeah.
Like, other,
like that, yeah.
What's
is
the table?
Oh, that's... I have a cat that's obsessed with me.
Okay. Right, I already did. Alright, so race one.
What do I do?
What do you mean? I don't know. She always comes around us when we're talking, too.
She's like, yo. I'm like, what do you...
So I think I'll finish this set of three, and then we'll probably call this an episode. Maybe we'll film another one, but...
This will probably
be plenty long
enough to bore our audience. Your audience.
I think they'll like it.
No, they're gonna be like,
so what,
girl in this one.
What other story would you like to hear? What should we talk about?
right, comment. They're not going to respond.
No, I'm talking to you, babe.
Oh. I don't know. What story do you like?
I don't
what
know.
Story
I'm
do you
playing.
Want to talk
it's harder for me to think about things. I'm
what was your favorite childhood toy?
My favorite childhood toy?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a good question. Here. Honestly, probably video games.
Okay, before Nintendo came out.
I was 5 when I got my Nintendo. I don't remember before that.
You were 5? It came out that long?
Yep.
Oh. I thought you were older. I
was 5 when I got my Nintendo.
You
and
got it for
it,
your grandpa.
I got it for my grandma and grandpa. And I got it with... it was the Mario Duck Hunt and... track and field pack.
Yeah.
And okay. I also got Millipede and Carnov. Those are my first three cartoons. Yes.
Millipede and Carnov?
Carnov. We have Carnov.
What's that? Oh, look out, Flop.
It's a side-scrolling platformer with like a big Russian dude.
That sounds scary.
I think it was a spit fireball.
That sounds really scary.
It's not scary at all. It's actually not that good of a game. It's,
I
take it back. It's fun.
I don't know why a big Russian dude made me say it sounded scary. That's so wrong. I'm like,
gosh, there's zombies in the road.
There are! Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, somebody... Okay, so you can die, but still come back.
Apparently I come back as a zombie.
There you go. So you're not ever really good.
Well, I don't want to be a zombie.
What?
Well, I think to win the game, you want to be not a zombie, right? I would imagine.
But in a way, aren't you winning?
What, if I'm a zombie, aren't I winning? I don't think so.
I mean, like, you just get to hang out, you don't have to work.
You know, that's... Well, they're retired. They don't work anyways.
How do you know? I'm not going to be retired.
No, they're in a retirement community.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, not me when I'm that age. I'll be driving around with my rascal to work. Like, rascaling it in the winters, the Midwest.
Dude, winter. I am using an Uzi on zombies.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
I stuck my foot in the Baron's face.
It's fine.
By accident.
I don't mind a foot in my mouth, I mean face.
Because my legs are on his lap, and then I just kind of like stretch.
Yeah, we're really like thoroughly lounged on the couch right now.
Just kidding.
Oh, that smells better.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I like when Gabe wrote
zombies.
When they were like, when Danny was telling the story about spending a weekend with the girl. And he's just like,
oh yeah.
We had the best
tonight. I'm getting a lot of points for him.
And then he gives her a kiss on the cheek. He's like, yeah, he's looking. And then right as she's leaving, he's like,
as soon as she's in the car,
oh.
So.
Because I'm like, it's so true.
It is very true. Is it true for girls too?
Sometimes. I don't know. I also have friends that claim they don't fart.
Bull crap.
Thank you.
Okay, so yeah, Percival's a zombie.
I'm like, hey, oh, no. Oh, he's doing better.
As a zombie? Yeah. But he's grayed out, so he can't actually win.
Yeah, but still.
That's cool, though, that you get to continue on, but...
You're...
So does that... Yeah, but if I become a zombie, do I get to continue on? That's a question.
That's,
yeah. We're not going to find out because I'm going to
pick
first.
You're gonna have to lose. So the Baron always like,
oh, that's why
a video game, he knows how to win.
That's why I was getting knocked off.
What?
They were charging up their cane attacks. 6 living souls remain. 2 more will be taken. Can you, 2 die in this round?
Oh no.
Wow.
Look at his little arm.
Yeah.
That was awesome. Is that an Amish dude? I like
him. Oh. Where?
Oh, yeah. He had guitar cabinets up there. Right there.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
See? Whoa.
Oh, I can't see this crowd.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, the Amish are out! Oh, he got one over.
Am I a ranger?
I try.
Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me.
No, I'm trying.
I got experience. No!
Uh-oh.
No!
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh,
that was a bad crash.
Really bad. Uh-oh.
Yeah, see, that's
uh-oh.
The thing with this game. As soon as I get hit, I'm like, done. Yeah, somebody
hits
death in the game.
Oh, no.
Dang it. Ow, dude!
What's, like, the worst date you ever went on?
The worst date I ever went on? I never really dated.
Just kind of, like somebody and then your girlfriend?
Yeah. All right, let me think about it. The worst date I ever went on.
Is it when you threw up after saying somebody was hot?
No, that was a good thing. I don't know if I ever really had like a terrible.
When was the last time you peed your pants?
The last? I don't know if I've ever peed my pants.
What?
Pretty
I don't
sure.
know if you ever peed pants. Or when was the last time you pooped your pants?
Oh, not too long ago.
You pooped your pants again?
Probably.
How often do you?
I mean, I get close all the time, so. You know, if I get the bubble guts at work, I don't always have a lot of options.
He drives.
I drive, and then the place I have to stop are outside, so. What, bubble guts? Well, I'm getting crushed. Like, all of a sudden, it's hard.
Yeah.
Dang it, I keep missing that turn.
Oh, no, this isn't good. This is not good. You may be a zombie.
Well, right. I only lost one race. I won the first race.
How many years lose?
I have to lose the whole, you know, I have to let the lowest points after three races.
Oh.
And this time, I have to be one of the lowest two after three races. So. This isn't going to help me, but if I get top three in the next race, I should be fine. But I can't even find anybody.
And I was like,
is that a power slide?
These are hard. Oh. Nope. Well,
I just want this race to be over. I'm sure everybody else is probably already done.
What was the first song you were, like, the first CD you remember owning?
Oh, man, that's a good question. Well, I mean, I always own all the Pearl Jams. I kept cassettes for a long time. Ow. So, I mean, I even had more modern stuff on cassette. I had Snow Informer on cassette.
Informer? Did you really?
I did. The single, not the entire album.
Well, that's like me with Lisa's song, Sukiyaki. Okay.
Let's see, what else? I remember I had all the Nirvanas. I don't know, I was in a hip-hop phase before I got into, like, alternative, so, like...
Eep?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
So you had Snow.
I did. Alright, yeah, see, I'm a third, I'm fine.
Uh-oh. Zombie took a second.
I'm only 2 points out of second.
You're so. Above death.
I am above death.
So, the one that you remember as first? Cassette. Okay, we'll go
with cassette. Yeah. So, like, fourth through sixth grade, I was into more, like, the poppy hip-hop stuff.
Okay,
so, like, Crisscross. I had the entire Crisscross.
Nice!
On cassette, yeah.
Okay, like, Crisscross will make
you... Crisscross will make you jump. Mac Dad will make you jump. Daddy Mac will make you jump. Yeah, that was back when wearing your clothes backwards was cool, or wearing IOUs was cool.
IOUs.
Yeah.
Although you didn't know what Cavaricci's were.
I don't know what Cavaricci's were. Yeah, I still don't. Weird. Are those jeans?
Yeah. It's the label, like, was by the fly. It was like, you could see it was like the white little rectangle.
Is that like the Bad Idea jeans from Saturday Night?
Yes. But those were by the butt, though. They were red, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
it was
like
a rectangle. Dude, I just got clubbed!
Uh-oh. Hold on. So, alright.
Yeah, so honestly, I remember the only IOU shirts that me and my brother were able to ever get was, they were like on clearance, and it was because they were buy one, get one for a penny. I don't even remember what store it was, but that was the only time we could afford it, so... I got one and my brother got one.
That's awesome. Hey, you still got one.
Yeah, absolutely.
got mine at a flea market. Swamparama.
Nice.
Everything I owned was at Swamparama. Hey, I got the Skeletor's, like...
I feel like I should have uploaded my car.
Castle. Castle Grayskull. From Swamparama.
You got Castle Grayskull from Swamparama?
Yeah.
Wow. You got your death.
I got that. I got Shiva's Kiss. Wait, it's a Shira.
Shira's awesome.
She's pretty sweet. There was like, I was in that like between being like hanging out with the boys because my brother was 10 months older. My sister was like, by the time I like could like do some of their shoes and they're like, I'm a teenager, I'm a date.
Right.
I have friends and not
what used is
to my siblings because they're little punks that follow me. And no, she didn't say that, but basically she actually had
dang
a
it.
Life. I just followed my brother. Like, okay. So,
they just really ratcheted up the good for their all in this game.
They really did. We went from like...
Oh no, I'm gonna die! You can't dodge it!
Uh-oh.
And now I got rockets coming after me.
That's not fair, you're in 7.
Woo!
You beat death.
I don't think I got killed. I'm not gonna get top 3 though.
Oh no! Nut? What?
What?
No, because it's a welcome to die?
Yeah, that's funny.
So yeah, so Joey and my brother and Nikki was it? I don't remember. Anyway, they used to play and Donnie will tell me obviously. Donnie. We'll just cut that.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Now you're gonna make me edit. You and Jason.
No one's gonna watch. Not me.
Yeah, they will.
The first 5
as soon
minutes.
As I see Baroness.
And then, now my foot's by his ear. This is what happens.
That's cool.
That's marriage. He lets me just, like, grab his ear and, like, toes.
Oh, I don't have quite enough for gearbox.
So, yeah, so I'd play, like, G.I. Joe and He-Man, Ninja Turtles, Leonardo. He's the best. He had swords. He was brilliant. And I was like, yeah, I'm Billy Leonardo. Because he's got swords and he's brilliant.
I didn't like Leonardo.
Yeah, you were... I would say your personality would rock that out, but I know it's not a character. Donatello.
Correct.
Why?
Because he's a smart one. Smart one. And
no,
I like
smart.
The fact that he invented... No, he's not.
Well, he wasn't like the inventor.
Michelangelo is not smart.
No, Leonardo.
He's smart and different. I like the inventions and stuff.
Michelangelo. He was just like, pizza
dude. So anyways, I said after that, we call it an episode and call it good. So thanks everyone for watching, and I hope you enjoyed me and the Baroness.
But he didn't die.
Well, I didn't make it. I didn't succeed on those last 3.
Yeah, but you're not a zombie.
I didn't turn into a zombie, but I wasn't able to proceed to the next set of races.
Aww.
So I'll have to do that again.
I got
so.
Crazy.
Anyways, thanks everyone for watching, subscribing, sharing, and all that awesome stuff that all you guys do.
Thank you.
See you guys next time.
Bye. Party.